lot of ammo left.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Nordwood was seen. He seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Oh, that was a rock.
Hey!
time.
Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this. Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this. This'll do. Come on.
Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Nothing like scrap.
Yeah.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.
Fuel can.
Save it for later.
Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Bring them all down on me.
Come on. possible. Repeat, this is a federal quarantine check station. Operated under federal jurisdiction. This area is under martial law. Do not resist your liberal law enforcement. Stay in line. Will you, man? Those attempting to bypass the barricade will be shot.
Jesus, now that's some dedication to duty.
Yeah.
Okay.
Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer. I know, Mats. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs.
Something's here.
Sniper on the road. Shit. Gotcha, you son of a bitch. No more ambush drifters for you, huh? Murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Men coming!
Finish it!
You like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
Come on.
I'll come back and deal with the rest of you later. Alright. Time to finish dealing with these assholes.
Thank you. God's work, people. Keep moving.
Moving, Sergeant.
Yes, yes, sir. Yes, Sergeant.
Corporal, hello.
Hey, Sarge. What's up?
Corporal. Now, how's it going?
Hey, Sarge.
Yep, that one comes highly recommended. Okay. You got something in mind? Not today. Alrighty, Corporal St. John. You stay safe. Got that?
One, two.
Hey,
one,
Corporal.
Two.
What can I get to you?
Follow the case.
Hey, yes, Sarge.
Yes, Sergeant.
I'll talk to you later, Sarge.
Oh, well, they call it petrol where I come from. I guess it's gas to you.
Together. Keep it together.
Okay, then.
Yes, Sergeant.
Corporal, stay safe out there.
What's up?
Sergeant.
Corporal, hello to you.
Hey, Sergeant.
Oh.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Corporal.
Moving, Sergeant.
Good
luck.
Yes,
sir.
Yes, Sergeant. One, two. One, two. One, two. Follow the cadence.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
What can I get for you?
Sergeant.
My dead grandma can run faster than that. My dead crippled grandmother, who was in a goddamn wheelchair, can run faster than you.
See you, Corporal. Keep that bike close.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yeah?
Yes, Sergeant.
Sir. Moving. Sir. Go, go, go. You gotta move your ass. You think you're gonna outrun the freaks? Hell no, you're not. Come on, you gotta work.
Moving.
Yes,
moving.
Sergeant.
Sergeant.
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like it that much? Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest, princess!
Yes! Yes!
Moving!